If you accept the definition that a word is some letters surrounded by a gap, then knop it. And oral words.